As things have changed and transformed with public cloud, so has our approach to the business. It's really changing the conversation from what are your IT requirements to what are your business drivers? And we've seen the success of educating the customer the way HPE's educated us and articulating the value proposition with an on-prem consumption model.
Within Advisix, long term, the company does see that things are going to be moving to selling everything as a service. And so the deal that I did with Mohawk Valley was critical in making the next step.
We were two hospitals that had recently merged. The challenge we were faced with was to combine four electronic medical record software packages down to a single product within a one-year time frame.
For Mohawk Valley, as we said, you know, hey, you want to run this on-prem today with these servers and you're going to spend more for the cloud. Why don't we look at a holistic solution? And if we can give you that cloud experience with HPE GreenLake, then we believe that we can help solve your business challenges and do it more cost effectively than you can do in the public cloud.
We were very skeptical of HPE GreenLake initially, but then I saw it was so much more. Licensing, customization, and support all bundled. At the end of the day, our CFO wants a predictable cost model and 100% uptime on the system. GreenLake gave us all that.
The implementation process was very successful and actually beyond the customer's expectations.
Our CIO has not stopped bragging about it ever since. He is just so proud of the performance and uptime that we've achieved.
It was easier than anticipated and we're executing and they're looking to buy other hospitals and their intention is we're just going to fold them right in the GreenLake model because it's easy and we know we can execute predictably. And with GreenLake, they can build as they grow, not have to buy as they grow.
The COVID-19 virus hit our organization very hard, but any of the additional features that we needed to activate, we were able to do that without any time delays. We just stood up any additional resources we needed and we were off and running, just like that.
With regard to remote workers, additional requirements to the infrastructure, adding beds, patient requests, HPE GreenLake provided both the flexibility and agility so the customer then had basically zero downtime through the pandemic.
There's never a time when the clinicians don't have access to the tools they need to do their job.
The Mohawk Valley Health System has helped improve patient care, and that means the world to me.
We've been a partner now with HPE over 35 years. We've seen them grow, we've seen them transform. They're committed to everything as a service, and they're backing it up with training, they're backing it up with investment, and they're backing it up with the wins with customers. Their vision is clear and it's impressive, and we're all in, and we believe it's the right strategy.